Today in our computer class, the topic is that output devices. We are going through the chapter hardware and software, and input device and output device, they are the parts of hardware. Okay, because you know hardware devices we classified into three parts, that input device, output device and storage devices. So today's topic is about output devices. We already know about the input devices. They are like mouse, keyboard, then scanner, joystick, trackball, like this. And output devices are means commonly we use, we generally know the names that monitor and printer. And how they work means output device. Output device we are using for which purpose? We give some data or information or instruction into the computer system through the input devices. Okay, then after the processing means the data is processed, and after processing they shows us the result. Okay, and the result we can see on the screen of monitor, or through the printer we can take the printout copy like hard copy. Suppose on the screen of monitor you see pages with full of pictures, okay, and you want to take the printout copy. How it will be possible? Suppose you put the pictures, you search from Google or YouTube, and you put the pictures on a page, on a single page. Suppose some fruits picture like apple, orange, banana, pineapple, kiwi, like a fruits picture you just put in a single page and you can see on the screen of monitor. Same thing you want to take out like printing copy, okay, and you put that picture into the computer screen, okay, through the mouse or keyboard typing like this way. And when you want that take a printout copy, the paper will come from the printer. Understood? Output devices are works like they give us the result. Okay, we give some information through input device, they process with the processing data like CPU, control unit, like this. Means afterwards we are going that topic. Next means the result will send through the output device. So these are about output device. Output devices are commonly like monitor and printer. The function of monitor and printer I already told you now. And other than that, speaker, headphone, they are also output device. Suppose speaker, I'm telling about speaker. Speaker means the sound box. So if you wants to play some music, you play, means you click the mouse button on the screen and the music plays. Okay, how you listen the sound? Through the speaker. Means if the speaker switch is on, then you can listen the sound. Okay, and headphone. What is the difference between speaker and headphone? Because both are output device, and both are help to listen the sound, to listen the music or songs, any kind of sounds. Okay, but what is the difference? Difference is that speaker means when you played music through the speaker, that that area means that particular time, those who are present in that place, they all can listen, they all can hear the sound. But the headphone, in the headphone, if you put the headphone that you connect, means you just put your headphone, then only you can listen the music, not other person. Okay, because you are using headphone, that's why only you can listen the sound, listen the music, listen the song, whatever, only you can listen. But other person can't listen, because only you are using headphone. If you give to someone, then they can listen. Okay, understood. Means speaker. Speaker means that sound box. The sounds are coming. That speaker, all of the person, means those who are present in that place, they can listen. But headphone, only one person can listen. Understood? So I think it is clear about output devices.